count anywhere time, guys. I hope this crowd is ready. Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history...
sometime.
This would be a main event in any
roster today, which has to make our opposition feel...
The challenger's even harder if she wants to become champion.
Yeah, but we all know that she can dish it out just as well as she can take it. And with that in mind,
moving forward, she simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Oh, slash. This is exactly what Asuka was waiting for.
She hits the... Okay, now... Ah, she gets out of it. She's struggling. Look at this.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
And at a combined weight, of 487 pounds, at a combined weight of 702 pounds, and from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic.
This one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
This would be a main event in any arena across the country, but guys,
in his step and some fire in his eyes. We'll see if that translates to a victory.
Fandango is Fandango himself. The WWE Universe
wheelbarrows. It's a stampede.
What's Kofi gonna do?
Beautiful monkey flip. Follows up with a...
Oh, what a... Kofi with the setup.
What a dis...
Caught up. He has him right where he
wants. Bullet paradigm!
Follows up with a cross body.
Kofi. And that's what you call the athlete. This should do it right there.
Tag.
Teamwork at its best.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. Got the reversal.
He is a work.
Oh,
no, what a big one here.
Cutthroat side slam by No Way Jose. This one.
Fandango just... Will he be victorious?
Two, three.
Here we go.
Eliminated.
Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Down they go.
Gotta get up now.
Trouble in paradise.
But is it enough to put Victor away?
He could pin his opponent right here.
Here are your winners, Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston, Big E, and No Way Jose, The New Day.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at...
Introducing the challenger. From Minneapolis, and introducing the champion. From Los Angeles.
Sneak up on anybody in this match. Two heavyweight superstars.
He's tenfoldly affect his vision.
Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't do this, he can't do that. But when it comes to the big
yet, triple
Superman punch!
He's looking good now. Ain't no stopping him now.
Roman Reigns will continue to fight no matter what the odds. Pays for that one.
Now it's Roman here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even.
Hasn't in him anymore. And can you believe that?
Chicken, he is rolling.
Look at Chad.
I think we know.
Can you see that?
History might be made here.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Bang! Detonation kick. The champ needs to hurry here.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Intercontinental Champion, TJP.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back one.
Making her way to the ring, and her opponent from Dublin.
East Lansing knows it.
Sasha Banks got.
Taking left.
Here comes Sasha Banks.
Bankrupt.
Up and over. Able to inflict on her opponent earlier in the match. You can bet that's still very much weighing on her opponent's mind.
Oh, that's it.
That was a direct hit. All that's left now is for Becky Lynch to finish.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Bankrupt.
Game, set, match.
And this has got to be it.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
Big win here to start the show.
If that's the type of action.
I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know.
Part of me hopes. Right here, right now.
Oh, man, this is going to
think we've got a moment here. And for Dean Ambrose, what can you tell us? He's battled like a demon and is now the number two
in the world.
Yeah, he's been putting in the work.
WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record right now and say that the WWE Universe is envious of Kevin Owens, and it's pretty disgusting. Kevin Owens should be...
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
I'm sure Kevin Owens is not one to be taken lightly,
regardless of how people may feel about Kevin
Owens. But we'll see if it lasts.
No way.
What a move. Left now is for Sami Zayn to finish this. Wow. Can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Too quick for him there. Unleashing it. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow.
I can't tell you. Him go. He's battling back again.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect plex. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
There may be no...
Oh, there it is!
Dirty deeds.
That should do it.
I think Dean Ambrose just secured this match.
He might... Oh, a Luba kick from Sami Zayn.
Zayn is on a rolling...
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Up a powerbomb.
But can he follow up here?
And he kicks out. And a kick out after a long two.
Well, Seth Rollins reaches deep and finds the will to survive. I expect nothing less.
There's the sound of sweet chin music.
Nothing less, Cole. He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Knocked up.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
And a brick
goes is rolling now, Mike.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Oh.
Nicely done.
Doesn't show any signs of getting...
Oh, my powerbomb!
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared a spot in his trophy.
This is the time to shine, Michael. So much on the...
Six!
John Cena got him there.
Great offense by John.
Whoa!
It's not going to be good, I can tell you that.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's...
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Overhand punch.
Injury.
There it is,
the edge right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
There it is, the attitude adjust.
John Cena.
Competitors, part of their strategy is to
diminish.
Oh, he turns it around. Ooh, John Cena may have it. That back is in dire straits right now. Will he be victorious?
Here's your winner, and still WWE.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Wow, now that match was a treat. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Halloween evening.